Andrew Breitbart was murdered. I have videos. This election, we're going to vet him from his college days to show you why racial division and class warfare are central to what hope and change was sold in 2008.